Assistive Touch makes it super convenient to control your iPhone. Though primarily it's designed for the folks who have difficulty in touching the screen or like need to adapt to an accessory, but this feature helps, like it's quite handy and helps everyone to like do a lot of stuff with your iPhone effortlessly, like adjusting volume, activating Siri, restarting your phone and a lot more. So with the new update of iOS 11, what you guys can finally do is that when your Assistive Touch is idle or like you're not using it, the opacity or like the visibility reduces. You can now adjust the visibility for the ideal time period. So what I think, according to me, this feature is really great, so that when you're not using Assistive Touch, you can just like reduce it to as low as possible so that it doesn't distract you or like it doesn't come in front of your eye or it's like not noticeable. And whenever you want to use it, it's with 100% opacity. Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeeks blog. This is Puneet Khatri back with another video. So guys, let's get started and figure out the way how to just go ahead and adjust the ideal visibility of the Assistive Touch on your iPhone. Alright, so guys, so in order to go ahead and get started, go just go ahead and tap on settings. Once you're in the settings, scroll down, tap over general. Once you're in the general, tap on accessibility. Again, scroll all the way down and tap over Assistive Touch. Once you're in the Assistive Touch option, you would have the third option that says ideal opacity. Just go ahead and select that, and by default it's 40%. Alright, so guys, so this can be adjusted according to your requirement. Okay, so as I told you, whatever you wanted, like when it's idle, it's not being used, what visibility do you want? If you want it to be maximum, just scroll all the way down to 100, so every time it will be the same. Or if you want it minimum, just go ahead and scroll all the way down as low as possible, so it won't be ideally visible. You need to focus, then only you'll be able to see that its Assistive Touch is up right there. But when you're using Assistive Touch, the visibility will be 100%. When you're not using it, it just goes and becomes ideal up right there. According to me, it should be around like 35% or 40%. That's really quite obvious. But if you want even low visibility when you're not using it, then just go ahead and scroll down as low as possible, guys. Also guys, now we come to the end of this video. Like, what do you think about this thing? Like, what do you think about this particular feature of iOS 11 which helps you to adjust the visibility of Assistive Touch? Basically, I would love to get your reviews back in the comment section down below, so make sure you comment. Also, if you enjoyed this video, feel free to give a thumbs up to this video, and also make sure you don't forget to subscribe our channel. That's iGeeks blog up right there. And now I'd like to wrap this video up, and I'll catch you guys later in my next video. Peace out.